But that's not the only 18-wheeler accident that happened today. This morning, there was a serious crash between a train and a semi at an intersection in Vance. According to firefighters, the truck was stalled, and the driver saw the train coming but bailed out just before it hit. Fortunately, no one was seriously hurt in that.